Everything all right, Mr. Todd?
I beg your indulgence, Anthony. My mind is far from easy. In these once familiar streets, I feel shadows everywhere.
Shadows?
Ghosts.
There was a barber and his wife, and she was beautiful. A foolish barber and his wife, she was his reason and his life, and she was beautiful, and she was virtuous, and he was naive. There was another man who saw that she was beautiful, a pious vulture of the law, who with a gesture of his claw removed the barber from his plate. Then there was nothing but to wait, and she would fall, so soft, so young, so lost, and oh, so beautiful.
Lady, sir, did she succumb?
Oh, that was many years ago. I doubt if anyone would know.
I'd like to thank you, Anthony. If you hadn't spotted me, I'd be lost on the ocean still.
Will I see you again?
You might find me if you like. Around Fleet Street, I wouldn't wonder.
Until then, my friend.
There's a hole in the world like a great black pit. It's filled with people who are filled with shit and